Before you got to where you are today, tell us your musical stories. Musical stories. Ikaw, Jonathan.
Songwriter talaga ako, Tito Boy. Nagsimula ako as that songwriter. Mm-hmm. I started sa... Nagsimula yung aking career talaga sa Himig Handog when I won grand prize back in 2001. So, after po noon...
And the song was?
And the song was Taratena. Yun, that song started my career in ABS-CBN. So after nun, nagkaroon ako ng mga ilang projects sa ABS, theme song projects, ng mga TV shows, yung mga What a Man, At a Girl, yung mga dating shows okay. ng ABS in the early 2000s.
But even prior to that, I mean, did you always did you always like music? Did
yes, Tito Boy.
You did?
Yeah. Pasta, uh-huh. Actually, hobby ko yung ano, songwriting and talagang...
This is before Himig Handog.
Yeah, before Himig Handog. Tapos yung experience ko talaga, Tito Boy, sa church... gospel music community kami yung Papuri. So I write for Papuri. And then, nung nagkaroon ng opportunity na Himig Handog, sumali ako. And then, yun, after that...
That was your first try?
First try. Ay,
ako.
Galing yeah. naman. Kaagad, di ba?
Tapos dito mo, after winning Himig Handog, yun, hinire ako ng ABS for some projects. And then after that, nagtuloy-tuloy na.
Who were your favorite singers?
Gary V, Tito Boy.
Composers?
Ryan Kayabyab.
Wow.
Mr. C.
Nakakapansin ka na noon ng mga theme songs ng pelikula?
Oo, Tito Boy.
What do you remember?
Yung mga Sharon Cuneta movies.
Yes, classic.
The Willy Cruz, the Ryan Kayabyab.
Bituing Walang Ningning.
Songs. Okay.
Yun po talaga tumatak sa akin, Tito Boy.